Hey YouTube, what's good? I'm back with another video. We got another trailer for Black Panther, Wakanda Forever. So they just came out with another trailer. So I'm excited to get into this. When does it come out? It comes out next month, I think. Next month. Holy shit. Damn, that was fast. I actually remember it like, hold up. Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't start there. Damn, play back. Yeah, but I remember, damn, like I remember it like, saying like damn, it was gonna drop in November like last year, like 2022, like damn, that's far. But now we're here now. So let's get into it. So let's jump right in. That's so good.
Only the most broken people. Can be great leaders.
Yep, that's my thing. All right, yeah, it's his sister. Damn. So she's the Black Panther. Super tense. Damn. November 11th. Hey, that was a good trailer. The villain looks pretty good, and he looks like the real deal. So I'm looking forward to seeing this movie. It looks really good. So I'm just like thinking like before when I like I said in my first reaction to the first trailer, saying that it was gonna be an emotional roller coaster for everybody because I don't know how they're gonna do Chadwick Boseman's death. I don't know how they're gonna do it. I don't know how it's gonna be played and all that. But I know it's gonna be emotional. It's gonna be emotional in that theater, man. So I'm curious on how they do this and how she becomes the next Black Panther. So, and there are a lot of people that wants to recast the Black Panther as a male, replace Chadwick Boseman. So, I do agree with that, I do. They should be replaced, but if that's how they want to do it but if they want the sister to be the Black Panther, then I'm not, there's no problem with it, so I'm cool with it. But I'm looking forward to seeing the movie anyway. Good trailer, so like the video. So comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time. Y'all have a good afternoon.